This video is sponsored by Raycon. They're determined to prove that you don't have to pay a ton of money for high quality sound and helpful smart tech listening features. With Raycon, you can get a pair and a spare while still paying less than you would with some of those other more big name tech brands out there. Spending less on earbuds makes a lot of sense these days, given the crazy inflation lately, and personally, I have a dog who loves to find and chew up things he's not supposed to, so it's definitely preferable for me to be able to more easily replace things when needed. I've been very impressed by the sound quality and comfort of Raycons compared to other earbuds I've tried. Whether I'm blasting music to work out or relaxing to ASMR, they sound great and feel secure. The custom gel tips make for the perfect, most comfortable in-ear fit, which is important to me personally because I've got these little ears, and Raycon's smallest custom size fits me great. The water and sweat resistance makes them perfect workout earbuds. No worries, no matter how sweaty you get, or if you feel like running in the rain. Plus, the long battery life is super convenient with 8 hours of playtime. Raycon has an easy and free return guarantee and over 50,000 five-star reviews. Click the link in the description box below or go to buyraycon.com/moon for 15% off your Raycon purchase. Hello there, little one. Hello, hello. Today is the day that you finally thank you for waiting so patiently for your turn. It's finally arrived. Are you so excited? Good, I'm very glad. You'll get to make lots of interesting decisions today because the way that you'll look is entirely up to you. It will suit your preferences. First decision on the table will be the color of your fur. So I have these two color ranges to share with you. The first is the pastel collection. Aren't these colors lovely? This is incredibly soft, supple, high quality fur. That is incredibly soft to the touch. Everybody's going to love to pet and cuddle you. And it will keep you very warm no matter the weather. Even on rainy days, you'll be perfectly comfortable and snug. The first color is this warm vanilla shade. Then we have this gorgeous sky blue. Blushing pink, a dusty purple, a sage green, a deeper blue, like the ocean, a lemon yellow, very desserty, like a lemon bar yellow, a very, very pale pink, or this sort of look at the other options. This is the forest color range. Some rich natural shades that you might find in the woods. This pale brown, like a fawn or some bark maybe. A storm cloud gray. Fluffy cloud white. The sky blue from the previous package, but this one is lighter. I'd say more of a river blue. gorgeous warm sunshine yellow. Deep blue gray, medium blue, and rich forest green. Do you think you would enjoy being any of these colors? I think that the yellow would suit you beautifully. Or the green, any of them. And choose your favorite. You don't have to overthink it. No, just whichever one naturally calls to you. Wonderful choice. Now you get to choose your fur texture. Would you prefer your fur to be straight, silky smooth, wavy, or super duper curly like a sheep? Okay, perfect. Now that you've chosen the color and the texture, I can get to work applying your fur. Okay, so you chose such a wonderful color. You look gorgeous. Everyone's going to love it. The body shape you would like. Here are the options you can choose from. There's this cute rounded shape, or a bit of a lankier, more oblong one. Much rounder, with stubbier little limbs, very cute. Similar, but your hands and feet are more inward facing and pudgy. Long neck, with a body that's on all fours, sort of like a dinosaur. Or a more cat-like shape. Again, on all fours with those hind legs sticking out like that. So which body shape do you like best out of these? A closer look. Okay, good choice. I can get straight to work forming your body into that shape. Start working on that. Forming time to choose a head shape that you'd like to go with the body. There's this fluffy cloud-like shape with ears to match. There's a heart shape with the heart-topped ears. With pointed ears, squid ears, this nice sort of oblong shape with a large cheek and chin, sweet little ears there, and this sleek fox-like kind of shape with pointed ears. This one, that one, or this one, or that one, or this one, or that one. What do you think would suit you best? So many wonderful choices. Okay, you got it. I'll get to work adjusting the form of your face. Let's sculpt that into place here. Gorgeous. Let's see. What do you get to choose next? Oh, here's when you'll really start to come to life. This wide open pair with the lashes. Simple round one staring straight ahead. Quite cute. Lovely, pretty teardrop shaped eyes with swoops of lashes. Simple ovals with crescent moon irises. Love hearts. Sort of worried, droopy. And looking dubious, square shapes. These grumpy, suspicious looking shapes. Well, these are gorgeous. Just lovely, seductive shape. A bit sad, dejected. Be curious, confused, in a daze. Cute little stars. And wide open. Lashes and eyebrows. So, what do you think of all these different choices? Do any of these feel right? I think those will really suit the choices you've made so far. So, let me get in real close. The eyes are one of Here are your choices for the nose and mouth. There's this oval nose and mouth, round triangle, heart, just nostrils, rectangle, this more three-dimensional shape, or a star. Whiskers, flowers, a skull and crossbones if you'd like to intimidate, little waves, a scar, strawberries, natural flush of blush, or a more stylized streaky blush. Which of these do you think might suit your cheeks best? Okay, you got it. So we'll start on your right cheek. The matter of your hands and feet. Here are your options. We could do some pretty traditional paws. And the pads of the paws look like that, with the toe beans. These are much the same, but with a smaller shape and a heart theme. See, those toe beans are all larger shape comes to more of a point. ferocious claws. What do you think? What do you think? Which paws would you like to be yours? Okay. Good choice. Now the foot, your right foot. Okay. Making sure these are nice and sturdy for you. Perfectly formed. And the left foot as well. Good. A nice sturdy, structurally sound shape for you. Cleaning up that edge. Excellent. Okay, let's see, are those all working harmoniously together? Yes, perfect. And then, you get to choose your tail. Fluffy pom-pom shape, like a dandelion fluff. More of a cloud shape. A nub with a rounded tip, or pointed. Demonic, that pointed shape, sort of like a horse or a lion with that wisp at the end, a mermaid tail with fins and scales, lizard or dragon tail with a scaly underside, and these ridges, or even a leaf tail for something a bit unconventional and whimsical. Form that tail for you. So go ahead and turn around for me. Good. Good. To roll this into shape for you. Okay. Sort of pinching and pressing on. Attaching it there to the base. Okay. Bending it into the back. Forming that along. Perfect. Now, for your outfit, going to help keep you warm and add a touch of your personal style to your look, you get to choose between a simple vest with buttons, a shirt with buttons, or between these two dresses, one a bit more rounded and flouncy with lace. One a bit more sharp and professional, with a rigid collar and long sleeves. Which way would you like to be clothed? Got it. And then you get to select which color you'd like that clothing item to be fashioned in. So, there's black, be sleek and professional. A slate gray, pale gray, crisp white, bright blue, medium blue, deep blue, teal, fuchsia, purple, dark purple, lavender, bubblegum pink, coral pink, hot pink, red, dark chocolate brown, milk chocolate brown, beige, tan, pastel yellow, sunshine. Go ahead and fashion that for you. Would you prefer the star buttons, the flower buttons, or the heart buttons? Give you a look at them together. There's two to choose from, each with their own unique benefits. The polyfill is incredibly soft, squishy, and plush. Superior resilience, smooth consistency, will not punch, washable. Sturdy and secure. help you sit and stay seated where you mean to and not get pushed over or drifted away. And whoever holds you will feel incredibly relaxed and comforted by the weight. Very soothing.